So I'll take you through the VGL business model. Explain that, I'm sure you already know quite a lot of this. But I'll go through it again. And so that you can put your questions wherever you feel in the QA down. So first thing is the vertical manufacturing and low-cost model. There are two components. One is a vertical model, and other is a low-cost component of that. So vertical means we source the component of manufacturing largely ourselves. So if the jewelry, for example, is still about 90% of our business, and of that, the silver or genuine gemstone jewelry is large, major part. If we source those gemstones from different parts of the world, process them ourselves, the most inexpensive gemstones, you know, precious so-called, and then design those jewelry and manufacture jewelry and sell it to the customer. So it gives two advantages. One is the cost advantage, other is the visibility into the manufacturing process to the end consumer. So he gets convinced, yes, we are the people who are sourcing from the mines directly, designing ourselves, manufacturing, and then bringing it to them. So cost advantage and the visibility, the conviction that yes, we are the source. And the second part of the, about that is the actual low cost. Our whole operation is run on a very low cost basis. And we strive to reduce our cost as a percentage of sale constantly. Whether it is operation cost, or whether it is traveling cost, or it is the shipping cost. That's it, just in the DNA of the company. Just give an example, in this company, including myself, everybody travels economy class. When we hire even senior executives, we sometimes get a surprise, but this is the company. They pay better salary, but this is the culture.